Hello there, Golfer Kieran, and welcome to Hitman Absolution. I voted for polls for which new game you guys wanted to see, and you guys chose this game next to Deus Ex and Tomb Raider. So for some reason, you wanted to watch the backside of a bald man and then a half-robot guy compared to a young woman. So, way to go, Internet. We're going to play on normal. I can even go on hard, expert. I'll just play normal. I might play higher difficulties later or something, I don't know, but...
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. Maybe someday you will understand.
Okay, so that woman talking was the Hitman's, or number 47's original handler.
47, this is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. Appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Okay. It's like a freaking movie.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him.
Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
Hey, personal contract.
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities.
Okay. How do you hide weapons? F1 to access notebook and view objectives. Okay.
According to ICA Division Chief Benjamin Travis, my former handler, Diana Burnwood, has gone rogue. Taking with her.
Secondary entry port through the gardens, okay.
You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed.
This is four. We need to set security at the wall.
Wow, look at that shine.
Surveillance cameras, motion detectors, some of those new automatic sentry guns.
Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies.
Okay.
Throw the wrench at the buckets to distract the guard. Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
Or I can just kill him.
To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill.
Oh, we can dump bodies.
The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide. When you are in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. When you aim, you snapped. Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
So I have to drag him, I guess? Why? Oh, I wasn't close enough. Thankfully, that guy can't hear me.
Holster your weapon.
We barely have time to do proper background checks. I tell you, something must have gotten her spooked.
Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
She wants to play it close to the chest, that's her choice. But it would make our jobs a hell of a lot easier if we knew what was going on. Over and out.
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately.
I could have dumped him there, I guess. Let's just dump him back here. Very nice.
The container is now full. There is no more room for additional bodies or for you to hide.
Ah, there it is. Oh, okay. It's a lot of The Last of Us in here, kinda.
You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location.
Doo-doo-doo. It's kinda nice I can see behind me. And let's just dump him in here. I guess you can't vault over cover? That's kind of annoying.
Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings.
Oh, and act natural, okay? I'm not supposed to know about the head stuff. Hank is old school. He's not one to air his dirty laundry.
Subdue or kill. The choice is yours.
Subdue. I guess. Why not, right?
Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon.
Okay, that guy might get seen, so I need to move.
Distraction, steady aim, or fiber wire. The choice is yours.
Gotcha.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
So I'm guessing if they see me near a body, then they kind of freak out. Come on, turn around. It's not using up my stuff. Oh, actually, he probably could have done this.
How's it going, Hank?
Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit.
It's a six. All clear. Nothing but a skunk. Over.
I don't know if they can see me or not when I do this. Since this is here, might as well use it. Gotcha, Sekka. That shine, man. Does he ever use that as a weapon? I don't know how you knew the lock, but whatever.
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm.
The guard is headed for the railing and will not reach you. Edged and piercing weapons can be used for deadly throws as well as distractions. Focus on a target. Now throw. Now throw. Clean kill. You can dump the body over the railing.
Ooh, I can take back the knife. Disguise, huh?
You were disguised as a guard. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in all outside locations. Be mindful that other guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance.
You get points or something for hiding bodies that never get found.
The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Getting into the greenhouse will bring you close to the guard. He will get suspicious, but you can use your instinct to trick him.
There's a disguise here.
You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Be mindful that other gardeners see through your disguise if you come too close. So trick the gardener.
Hey, buddy.
Okay.
Ever hear of personal space?
No, you ever heard of World of War?
Suspicious, but you should keep a lookout for other gardeners.
As far as I know, the girl hasn't left the house since we got here. Bit odd, don't you think?
I don't know. Maybe.
Kid's sweet. Don't get me wrong.
That's where I need to go, huh?
I don't know. Shell shock or something. She's the client's daughter.
So, what do you make of the new head of security?
The guards are blocking the exit. Look for a way to distract them.
Like this?
Perfect. Just perfect. I kill these maintenance clowns.
The guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
Come on, let's check out the boats.
Oh, I'm starting to lose instinct, huh?
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
I'd settle happily for a roof over my head, you know. Been sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me.
You are now hidden. If enemies did not see you enter, you are safe. Even if you decide to peek out.
Okay, so they both just, triggered. I figured it'd be the easiest thing to do. Well, where's the other body? Did he just fall over as well? Guess so.
I'm through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
Hopefully the,
What? You're kidding me. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man. You made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah. I thought I was a goner. Yeah. Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day.
Okay.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected.
Now, why I didn't just corrode him, I don't know. Well, hold on, I want to take his disguise first.
The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance.
Oh, how convenient. What disguise is this? Oh, I already got it. Evidence.
Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the evidence beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Better haul ass. The head hates having to repeat himself.
Four centuries. I will take the secret ingredient.
Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
Uh-huh. Is it salt?
No. No! What do you take me for? Salt? Please! I am one of the finest chefs in this culinary wasteland, you call a nation. You put liquid butter on your popcorn, and you have the nerve to make assumptions about my award-winning recipes.
Is he gonna
salt.
Leave?
Shame on you, sir. Shame. Now go on. Get out of here. Scissors, scissors.
All right, relax. Was only asking. Christ, don't have a heart attack.
Out, I say. Go guard a gate or shoot at some beer cans, you big ape.
Oh, wow, thanks for letting me know. So I guess if I didn't kill him. Interesting.
You were disguised as a chef. You are allowed everywhere in the ground floor mansion area. No one in the mansion will see through this disguise, but be mindful not to carry visible weapons, as they will cause suspicion.
Okay, put him in here. So, I'm going to cut this video off, and actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this again and see if I can take him out non-lethally. So, yeah, thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.